everyone. How are you children? I hope everyone is fine. So, I, Deepa Kalantri, is back here with one of your favorite subjects, discovery. Today in discovery, we are going to make a parachute. And the material that we need to make a parachute are as follows. So, we need a plastic sheet. You can just cut a polythene bag, no problem. It should be quite big enough. We need a doll leg. It should not be very heavy. Thread, scissors, and a marker. So this is a polythene bag. I just cut it from all the sides. I'm just folding it. This is the one fold. Second fold. And the third fold. Like this, three times you need to fold it. Once you fold it like this, with a marker pen, you will draw a curve like this. Once you draw the curve, you will cut it with the help of the scissors like this here, and immediately with the help of a scissor or a punching machine, you will make hole here completely till the end like this. Okay, children? So, as I told you, we will cut it like this. And we will make a hole here. Okay. So now you can open this. If you will open it, you can see that there are 8 holes in all total. And there are 8 petals like. Okay. Now there is a thread which is approximately of 60 centimeters. But it is double. Okay. It is double like this. So now when you double, you will make double the thread. You need to take this end where it is joint. Okay. This joint end you will put in one of the hole like this. This joint end you will put it in one of the hole like this. Okay. And through this joint you will take the two ends of the thread like this. And then completely do it like this. So there will be a knot here. I hope you got it. I just taken the two ends through the joint of the thread. And same way you will do for the remaining 7 holes. So, as I told you, you will tie the thread to all the 8 holes like this. Okay? So, in total there will be 8 holes and 8 thread. And you need to hold it at the center of the plastic. See, this is the center like this. So, you are going to hold it. You need to take help of someone to hold it. Okay? And you are going to join this end of the thread, and these end you will put or tie to the doll which we took. Okay? You are going to tie the ends of the thread to the doll which I asked you to take. The doll should not be too heavy. It should be light in weight. Like this. So it should be like this. So your parachute is ready now. So once your parachute is ready, you should know how to throw it. The method is that you will hold the polythene in your hand like this. The complete umbrella, you will hold it like this. And the doll like this. And just you need to throw it in this way. As up as you can. Okay. So it will come down in a form of a parachute. Okay, children. So, now is the time to know the scientific concept behind it. Okay, children? Now, you see that when you throw the parachute, it does not come directly like a stone down on the ground. But it comes very fluently and very slowly on the ground. So, what is the reason behind it? The reason is that air resistance. It is due to the resistance of the air, the parachute will drag down very slowly and very fluently. Okay? It will not fall down all of a sudden due to gravitational force. But it will come very fluently. There will be an air drag and it will be due to the resistance of air. And this resistance of air is created due to this dome shape. Okay. So this is the reason why the parachute can land on the air very smoothly. Okay. I hope you got it. If any questions, you can surely ask me in our online sessions. Thank you.